Welcome back, everyone. I've tried to learn something, so I've tried to actually understand better the game for teams. I'm gonna give it a l very quick try now. Very quick try. It's gonna be just one game. All right, 13. Wow. What these guys get? Hey, Adriath. Hey, anxious Rhino. I think I've played against him already. Okay, let's play this. I think I've seen him already. So, this move is clearly because I want to have this diagonal for the queen and for this bishop as well. So, I would like my teammate to actually open up diagonals over here as well. So I'll play here, and I have a lot of pressure on this pawn, on this area now. So if I want to start an attack, it's better if I attack, start an attack on blue. It's better than attacking green. Okay, my teammate though is attacking over here. Actually, I can take over here. He takes the knight. He takes the. No, I can't actually. So if I take, he takes the knight. My teammate takes. Oh, but my teammate takes and then I defend. So I might even actually do it. Let's see. Let's see. Come on. It might work. So if he takes to the bishop, then I can play, for example, queen up, defending that. Yes, and then we win the queen. So okay, blue can take over here, but I can play, for example, queen here or queen here. Which one is better? I don't know. And then take the green's queen. Okay, this is actually looking good. So did I learn something? That would be amazing. Okay, I expected that, and I'm gonna play here. Which one is better? This one is this one? I think this one is better. I'll play here, defending the bishop. And now the queen is ours over here. Plus, we have a major attack on. Okay, just take, and then blue's gonna play. I can play here. This is mate actually. Green has to take. And then red. Ba bam! Checkmate. I know, that's good. Oh. Oh, wait, okay. It's mate when it's actually green's turn. So remember this as well. So now that I move, I make a very nice move. This one. And it's mate. That was good. That was good and was so quick as well. So, I hope you enjoyed. I really enjoyed playing. I think I'm getting a grip on the game, so see you soon with another one.